This is an animated case study presented by Jenerations Health Education. Danielle is a healthy 35-year-old. Her favorite uncle is dying of cancer. He is in the hospital, and the family has called her, letting her know she should visit in the next few days to say goodbye. She does not want to visit her uncle in person because she's terrified that she'd contract COVID-19 at the hospital. What would you discuss with Danielle?